I got this Jamaican joint down.
All right, Domingo, thanks for stopping by the channel, man. I appreciate it. I'll be on tomorrow again. Tomorrow's a Halo night, so
check us out, Domingo.
Yeah, give Disco a follow, by the way, if you can. Yeah, Disco, we got to figure out that playlist, man, because none of your videos are going to that playlist.
Yeah, what the heck, man?
I have no idea.
I tried it. I was like, how the heck do I put videos on this damn playlist?
We're going to figure it out this weekend.
All right. Oh, Jesus. This is Hot Wheels on Nintendo 64 all over again.
This is dope, though.
And I just messed up really bad.
That wall is tough.
It was a tough
wall. I usually fuck up on that wall.
It really restarts me in the whole freaking beginning of the wall.
Yeah, man. Did I mention that I was a friend of the guy who designed the wall?
Really?
Yeah, and he deliberately screws up everybody else just to get me into the lead.
Oh.
I don't know. I'm just fucking around.
About to say.
I don't know the guy. Look how far back you are. What's the view really like from back there of my ass?
Oh, keep talking shit, sir. Oh.
Yeah, man.
Right when I said that, I crashed into the wall. That's so terrible. Oh, I ain't hurt no fat lady yet.
Oh, no. It ain't. Jess is sending me a message. Hang on one sec. Well, I can't do it now, Jess. Oh, fuck. Don't
that
let him catch
good.
Up.
No,
it's not good. It's not good. Don't get excited. It looks like you're going way off the map. Oh, shit. Hang on one sec, Cheese. I'll check that message in a minute.
No, keep bothering him. Send him messages. Keep him coming.
Don't send me messages. Don't you do it.
He'll be too. He'll be wanting watching him, like driving and texting.
Leave me alone.
Which I encourage everybody to stop doing.
Yeah,
oh my God.
Please. I watch people. I stand at the light so many times, and people are looking down at their phones, but
like,
their car hasn't fully stopped. I'm like, look at this idiot. You know how much can change in a second?
It's so terrible here in Tucson, dude. We're already rated the worst freaking city, state, whatever, driving.
Yeah.
I wonder what... Oh, okay. And I just fall off the map again. And my car blows up.
Should I just stop here and wait for you, or?
If you want.
Would that take too long, or would that take too long? Because you're so far behind.
Okay.
No?
You got
it. Oh, you got
it.
Okay. All right. I'm just saying.
Make the jump. Ninja kick the damn rabbit.
Ninja kick the damn rabbit. What's that from? That sounds so familiar.
Oh, I'll let you ponder that one, sir. Great film.
Ninja kick
1989. Ninja kick the damn
Not Roger
rabbit.
Rabbit.
No. Not Roger Rabbit.
I know I've seen this movie. I've seen that movie.
You
Ninja
dude,
kick
the iconic.
Damn rabbit.
Iconic.
I know this movie. Why do I not? Oh my God. Ninja kick the damn rabbit.
Ninja kick the damn rabbit. I'll never forget that.
Oh, I know this movie. Anybody in chat know which movie he's talking about?
If anybody can quote this movie, 1989. I probably was the best movie of that year. Settings in New York.
My God.
The settings in New York.
Dude, I know this movie. I can't place that. Fuck.
And he's watching the hare and the tortoise story. And all of a sudden he's like, come on, man. Did you kick the damn rabbit?
Fucking hell. I remembered the most obscure shit earlier today, and now I can't remember shit I want to remember. Earlier today, I'm like, why is that in my mental Rolodex?
If you ask
why
for another hint,
that?
You lose 1,000 points.
Could have been a fucking E equals MC squared solution, and I'm sitting here fucking thinking about Celine Dion songs or some shit.
What the?
I woke up this morning with a Celine Dion song in my head. Like, I've never listened to a Celine Dion song from beginning to end in my entire life. But God, if I didn't sing this song in my head like I was a biggest
fan. I only know one Celine Dion song.
I couldn't tell you what it was right now. Which one is that?
The freaking Titanic one. That's it.
Oh, I don't even. I know the melody, but I don't know anything else.
That's the only. Yeah, the melody. That's the only song I've ever heard her from. You know what I mean? Like.
I was saying, I must have heard it in like a elevator or some shit or a commercial, but damned if I didn't wake up with that shit in my head this morning. I was like, holy fuck, why is that in my head?
Ninja kick the damn rabbit.
Ninja kicked the damn rabbit.
1989, dude. 89, 90. I'm going to say 89 is the accurate one. Wrong way. Dude, I missed a marker.
Ninja kicked the damn rabbit.
Ninja Shit. Kicked the damn rabbit.
Oh!
What?
First Turtles movie!
Hell yeah, dude!
Jesus Christ. Fucking hell. I knew that movie.
Oh, come on,
That's
man.
That's a good one. That was a good one. That was a good one. That's a good one.
I'll never forget that.
That was a good one. You almost had me on that.
I watched it when I was like in my, like, 7 years old, dude. 8 years old. So I was freaking bonkers.
You almost had me on that. I enjoyed that first movie a lot, man. That first movie was dope.
It still can't be touched. Even the Turtles today, I was like, dude, you can't touch that first movie.
Well, no, not the movies, but there's a show. The show that they have on Nickelodeon right now, that's really cool. A good show. It's been on for like 3 years. That's a solid show, man. They touch on every version of the Turtles, and they handle it really well.
They have the mobile app game with all the versions.
I saw that. I just never play anything
but
on my
they don't have
phone
the,
or tablet.
They don't have the 80-90 versions. They only have like their graphic novel, the movie, the new movies, the one on Nickelodeon, and the animation before that one.
They don't touch too much on the 80s stuff. The Eastman and Laird stuff,
they tend to
avoid it. I know. I don't know why they don't. I think it was because it was when it first came out, like when I was reading the comics in the 80s, the comic was dark. Like, it wasn't, like, you know, murderous dark, but it was a lot darker than the cartoon ever was.
Oh, yeah.
And I think that it's become such kid fare that they don't want to reference.
Well, Shredder's actually an alien. I tell people that. You know, Shredder's actually an alien in the original.
Was he an alien?
Yeah, he was actually an alien. He was actually a crane.
No.
Shit you not, dude.
When did they reveal that shit?
Oh, man. I thought you knew, man. You better look that up.
I didn't know that. I think my life will be okay if I don't, but all right.
I think it'd be fine.
I think I'll survive. Oh, my phone is telling me it's time for bed.
I'm getting close here.
Hey, Cheese, what's going on? Thanks for joining the channel. What does it say here?
Cheese?
Cheese is just making odd sounds in my chat here. Snuffleupagus. I have no idea what any of that means.
Like the imaginary friend Snuffleupagus?
I guess.
Dude, I got
my phone is saying time for bed. Go to bed by 1 a.m. to get a full 4 hours and 30 minutes of sleep. Because that's all I average.
Oh my
Even
god!
Even my phone knows that I'm fucking my life up. Fuck you, phone. It said that sarcastically too. Yeah,
really?
Bitch. Yeah. It's a message just in my face here for some reason. I don't even know why it's sending me that message on a Friday. Anyway, oh, I know why. I set up that health thing where it's like I'm trying to go to bed at the same time and wake up at the same time.
I gotcha.
All right, let's get Cheese, are you playing? I was trying to join your game, but it was in private. Oh, okay. Yeah, let's stop this and get Cheese into our party here. Go into free mode.
All right. I don't know how much time I got left, man. I gotta go make a run.
No, me neither, actually. You gotta make a run.
Oh, I've got
to. You delivering drugs tonight?
I have to go get my mind right, sir.
I got you. Who needs health? Yeah, who needs health? Jeez, I agree.
Yeah, who needs health? Prosperity and peace. Love, who needs that?
Fuck health. Oh, boy. I'm going to mute you for a second. Hang on one sec.
All right, man.
Hey, see if you can invite Cheese to the party.
All right.
What's up, Cheese?
What's good?
I don't know if she has a mic.
There she is. Hello. What's up, Cheese?
What's going on, Cheese? Can you hear us? I don't think she can hear us.
Hello!
Hello!
Hello! Can you hear us?
You're a little muffled and far away.
All right! Hey, what's up? What's going on?
Try to join us in this server, Cheese. Hit start and then go over one.
Oh,
hey,
yeah.
You know how to do it.
Yeah. Mo's on too.
Mo's not a fan of this game.
What? I can hear you clear.
Yes, we can hear you a little bit better, yep.
Cheese, everybody. Cheese. Yay. Cue the cheers. I wish I had that machine.
We'll wait for you.
Ninja kicked the damn rabbit.
No, you have to join us in the server.
To the party, yeah. Okay, I'll send you an invite to the game. Hold on. Let's see. Wow. 9:53.
Shut up, man. It's almost 1 here.
Wow. Excuse me for inventing time, but you know, that wasn't my idea.
I can't help that Arizona doesn't know how to tell time.
Oh, stop it, sir. What? Even though I sent you an invite? Session is not private, they lie to you. I sent you another one. Oh, man.
Did you get that invite?